county courthouse square. On a park bench, an old man was sitting there. I said, your old courthouse is kind of run down. He said, no, they'll do for the town. I said, your old flagpole's leaned a little bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it. He said, have a seat. And I sat down. Is this the first time you've ever been to our little town? I said, I think it is. He said, I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see the little hole in that flag there? When Washington took across the Delaware. And he got caught up in the night that Francis Scott Key sat watching the writing sink in his seat. And he got a bad rip in New Orleans with Pappyham and Jackson tugging at his seams. And it almost fell to Alamo, so the Texas flag which he landed on the. She got cut with a sword at Chancellorsville. And she got cut again at Shadow Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, bodyguard and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flounders Field, World War I, she got a big hole from a birthday gun. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung limp and low a time or two. She was in Korea, Vietnam. She went when she was sick by Uncle Sam. Now she waves from our ships upon the burning foam. Now they have about quit waving her back here at home. In her own way, she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, refused. And the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. And she's getting threadbare and she's wearing thin, but she's in good shape for the shape she's in. Cause she's been through the fire before, and I believe she's been through a whole lot more. So we raise her up every morning, and we take her down every night, and we don't let her touch the ground, and we fold her up just right. On second thought, I do like to brag, because I'm mighty proud of that ragged old flag.